Issues are never simple. One thing I'm proud of is that very rarely will you hear me simplify the issues.